Hallelujah. I have learned that one sure way of losing what we have is when you don't use it. If you have something and you're not using it, God will take it from you and give it to another person who is able to use it. So I want to tell you this morning, don't just sit there, do something. One sure way of losing your body, losing your hands, your muscles, is when you sit there and do nothing. You need to wake up and do something with what you have. God gave you hands, He gave you a mind, He gave you eyes, gave you a nose, gave you a mouth, He gave you muscles, He gave you a kidney. If those things are not working, doing their job, you are going to lose them. One sure way of losing what you have is when you do not use it. If you don't use it, you are going to lose it. And if you have a brain and you are not doing anything with it, your brain is going to begin to die, to lose its power to function. So I came to tell you this morning, don't just sit there. Do something. Hallelujah. Deuteronomy 28 verse 12. This Bible says that the Lord will open the heavens, the storehouse of His bounty, to send rain on your land in season and to bless all the work of your hands. You will lend to many nations, but will borrow from none. So if God has said that you will lend to many nations and borrow from none, how can you achieve that if you are doing nothing? You have to wake up and do something. Hallelujah. If you are stuck in the house and you cannot get out, maybe you are looking after something in the house, but you have the internet. Do an online course. Find something that you do every day that adds value to you, that solves a problem for someone. And, you know, I used to have this notion, I still have this notion, that you find what you love to do and do it, and that is success. But I've been faced with a question. What if you don't find what you love to do? This is what you do. Just find something that solves a problem. Hallelujah. Money is a reward for solving a problem. So you don't have to love what you are doing. You just need to know that you are solving a problem. Don't just sit there. Do something. Go and volunteer for something. Wake up every day with a program to do something. Hallelujah. In the Old Testament, there are four lepers who were stuck in a place of famine. And they began to have a conversation. And one of them told his friends, let's stay here until we die. And the other said, no. We cannot stay here. At least let's go to the enemy's camp. Maybe they'll give us food. They refused to stay idle. And they said, we have to do something. And when they moved, that's when God moves. Sometimes your move has been delayed too long because God wants to bless you after your move. So do not delay your move. Make a move and God will move to your rescue. Hallelujah. Make a move and God will move to your rescue. Hallelujah. Don't just sit there. Do something. You know, Jesus finds Simon Peter in the boat, and Simon Peter tells him, we toiled all night and we caught nothing. And Jesus did not blame them for gaining nothing. At least they had been doing something. And Jesus told them, cast your net into the deep that you may have a deep catch. Hallelujah, that you may have a catch. And that day they caught fish like they had never caught before. So my sister, my brother, it is time to cast your net. It is time to use your mind. It is time to use your muscles. It is time to use all the things that God gave you to do something in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Don't just sit there. Do something. Otatiama butiama wo baku nicho kola. Baku nicho kola. Situka obeku nicho kola. Hallelujah. Iwo mchala. Ali kwendo mami alete buli chintu. Otatiama butiama wo. Kobo mami at zena nina chenso bolokola. Zena mfunida ye chokola. Hallelujah. Don't just sit there. Do something. in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Faith without works is dead. Find something that you do every day in Jesus' mighty name. Let me pray for you. Heavenly Father, I pray for my friend, for my sister, that they will find something to do. Lord, I know that we want to find something that we love to do, but sometimes not everybody will find what they love to do. Just send us to a place where we can solve a problem, where we can make life continue, where we can create a blessing for another person in the name of Jesus. I rebuke every sickness, every disease in the name of Jesus. You who is sick, don't just stay bedridden. Wake up and do what you've never done before. Wake up and try your muscles again. Wake up and try your head again. Wake up and do something that you've never done before in the name of Jesus. Don't just sit there. Do something. Not everybody is going to be like Michael Jackson. Not everybody will be like Mike Jordan. No. Not everybody is going to find something they love like Tiger Woods. Find something that solves a problem. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Let 2020 be a year of action. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.